This grass comes up every spring. We pull it up and it comes back and spreads. We need to know what it is and how to get rid of it. And this is Charles from Somerville, Tennessee. Good old Somerville, right? All right, Mr. Charles, guess what? Joellen knows what that is. Yes. What is that?
It's called Poa Annua.
Annual bluegrass.
Annual bluegrass. Name,
right?
Oh, my goodness.
And you had a story about that, right?
Yes. Yeah. I mean, when I grew up in Illinois, we didn't have a whole lot of it in our bluegrass yard.
Right.
But when it did come up, we didn't like the seed heads. And of course, teenager, what do you have to do? Because, you know, there was no internet back then.
Right.
Dating myself. Anyway, I would sit outside as a teenager and I would just pull them up by hand. The problem is I didn't understand that they have lots of seeds. They are actually considered one of the most difficult weeds for lawn care companies to control.
It is a winter annual grassy weed here.
Yes.
Right. Grows in clumps.
Yeah.
With all of the moisture that we've been having here lately, Mr. Charles, they're easy to dig up.
Yeah, they are.
But when you dig them up, I would have a bag ready.
Yeah.
Right. So the seeds, right? You can capture the seeds in the bag, because if not, it'll come back in the fall.
Yeah.
Right, when you get lower soil temperatures.
Yes.
Right. difficult to control.
Very difficult to control.
Pre-emergence, put them down according to the label, right? You're going to have to do that, you know, early fall. Dimension, you know, something that contains diiopir, which is the active ingredient. But post-emergent.
Oh,
herbicides?
It almost never.
It's not many.
Not many that work.
It's not going to be many. So you're going to have to either spot spray with something that contains glyphosate, or Image has some activity on Poa Annua. Read and follow the label on that. But here, culturally, let's go to that, right? So here's the thing about Poa Annua. It likes areas that are poorly drained and compact soils.
Yes.
So what does that tell you? Soil aeration,
yes,
you know, would help out. Fertilize according to the soil test. Make sure you mow it at the right height, because it's going to grow where there's space.
Right.
Right. And that should help you out.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. But it is
difficult. But there's a lot of seeds in the ground. So that's why pre-emergence would really help to control it.
But that's going to be it's going to be a cycle.
It is. It's going to take a while.
It's going to take a while, Mr. Charles. But at present time, the moist, you know, grounds, they're easy to come up.
Right? They are.
Yeah, just make sure you capture those
I used to have fun digging them up. I mean, just pulling them up. Pulled easy.
Yeah. Mr. Charles, hey, Joellen might be for hire. No. Who knows? She might come over and do that for you. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoy it. To subscribe, click below.